Well, we come now to the first of two composers who've been asked to, who've been commissioned to do their own arrangements for the orchestra of Bach this evening. The first is Tarik O'Regan, and he chose a solo violin work as his starting point, the Adagio opening of the C major violin sonata. He calls his piece Latent Manifest, that which is hidden, essentially revealed, and here he explains why.
As a solo violinist playing that Adagio movement, it's a sequence of four-part chords, basically. And if you think about a violin, you can't play four notes at the same time. You have to make a decision as to how you're going to play those four notes. And that's fine if it's one or two chords, but when the entire sequence is made up of four-part chords, you're really beginning to change the dramatic nature, the rhythmic nature, and even the harmonic nature of the piece. So I listened to a vast number of interpreters of this particular movement going back maybe 40 years or so, and they often sound like completely different pieces of music. And it was really that hidden part of it, the part that's not written down on the page, the bit.
Thank you.